This place is doing my boiler in. Everyone is just going around judging on who they like.
Hello there, smudger.
What do you want, Albert?
Oh, well, I was just passing and saw you looking a bit uptight. So, what's the matter with you?
This bloody Duke, he's just going around and complaining about an engine apparently trying to look like the best on the railway, stealing trucks and taking them to random places to make it look like they have delivered the goods when the wrong stuff has been delivered to the wrong places, causing confusion and delay. And then he accused me at one point, so I was like, I ain't interested about being the best, I just want to enjoy working.
Oh, really? You know, I'm not the one to gossip, but if I had to choose a suspect, it would definitely be Stanley.
Yeah, well, even if it is, no one doesn't have any proof.
That may be true, but I do have a theory.
What are you talking about?
Well, you see, Stanley derails a lot, right? I wonder why that is.
I don't know, is he wrong in the wheels as well as his head?
I don't think so myself, but any engine that stole goods trains would not allow themselves to derail and get cut up, though I reckon he's using reverse psychology and making lies up every time he comes off the rails to make it look like he hasn't stolen them trucks.
Look, I understand, but that's all speculation to the manager.
I don't know, but if you think about it and put two and two together, it seems kind of fishy, don't you think? Anyways, I got a passenger train to pull. I'll see you around, smudger.